Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So this hair that we are working with today is from Nightclub Hair on AliExpress. They give you two wig caps. They also give you a $5 off coupon and they give you an extra elastic band if you want to sew that on. And this is how it looks literally fresh out of the packaging. The hairline, the inside, they give you two combs on both sides. And they also give you a comb at the bottom and two adjustable straps. I'm just gonna pop that on. I just wanna see what it's looking like. And as you can see, that's what it's looking like. You guys know how I feel about AliExpress. If you've seen any of my hair giveaways or that sort, if you know, you know. I will not be bleaching the knots. I just use the spray method. But back to AliExpress, you guys know that it doesn't really look like the picture, okay? I'm just taking a thin layer of Gotta Be Glued along my hairline. And I'm staying hydrated too, sis. Taking a little bit of that Gotta Be Glued hairspray and spraying that on as well. And I'm popping the wig right back on. I let the glue stay on my forehead for maybe about 5 minutes. And I'm just gonna cut the end by my ear so that that can fit. And I'm doing the same thing to the other side. And then I'm just taking my hot comb and pushing my hair to the back. And then I realized I had all that residue from the spray, so I'm just cleaning that off with alcohol. And now I'm getting ready to tweeze my hairline, because as you can see, it does not look like, I'm sorry, it doesn't look like the picture that they sent me. Okay, it's supposed to look like that, but now I have to do some additional work. Mind you, I did not bleach my knots, so it's not looking as natural as it should be looking, but you know, I'm gonna do my thing and I'm just tweezing away. Honestly, this clip was way longer and I still didn't tweeze as much as I would have liked to in order for the wig to look super natural. Now I'm just making sure all my hair is to the back, and I'm just going to take some scissors and section out my lace so that I can cut it. Now I'm just taking my little razor and just cutting along my hairline. I like to use a razor because it gives you a more natural look. If you use scissors, it gives you more of a boxy, blunt cut, unnatural look. And I'm just taking some alcohol and cleaning that shininess off of my forehead. And you just keep on cutting as you see fit. And I'm portioning out my baby hairs. Y'all know I love baby hairs. And getting in between there just to make sure I have a firm hold. And I'm just taking my band and pressing that down while I bevel my hair out. Yes. Guys, don't forget to use this coupon code. I will put it down below. Use that at checkout. This wig is $93. I think that's an amazing price for this wig. It didn't come looking like the picture, but as you can see, you can do some tweaking to it and make it look good with a little bit of effort. Sometimes you just don't want to put that effort in. And I'm just taking a little bit of makeup and putting it in my part to make it look even more natural, because you guys know I did not bleach my knots. And guys, this literally makes a big difference. As you can see, it's giving scalp. And bam, that is how she's looking from the side. I think that is really cute. I think that it is super natural. I'm loving the density. The density is 150%. So it literally looks like I have a doobie. Now I want to see how this looks with a middle part. Bomb. Bomb. It looks like my hair if it was pressed out. Thank you guys so freaking much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.